Feeling unusually crummy this time of year? It could be SAD, seasonal affective disorder. How about you?
New York winters. Relentless cold, gets dark early. No wonder we find ourselves in varying degrees of depression. We're sunlight deprived. Sitting in front of a bright lamp for a period of time every day is said to improve your mood, but not just any artificial light is effective.
A therapeutic light box that's specially made for SAD needs to deliver a certain brightness as measured by the unit called lux, which is a unit of brightness. They deliver 10,000 lux at a certain distance from the eye.
Dr. Norman Rosenthal is a pioneer in identifying and treating winter depression.
Yes, I coined the phrase seasonal affective disorder with its acronym SAD. Seasonal affective disorder usually refers to trouble with the winter that reaches a certain level where you are no longer working effectively, your relationships are affected, you withdraw from friends and family. The winter blues is a milder version, so you may be functioning okay, but you're not feeling great. We believe that the light coming in through the eyes sends signals to the brain that affects our brain chemistry in areas involved in mood and well-being. Certain people must lack certain either enzymes or receptors or chemicals in the brain, we don't know which they are yet, that render them less able to respond to the light. So that's why they need more of it. And when winter comes and there's not enough light around, it falls below a certain threshold, and that's when these symptoms emerge. I would recommend, ideally, a light box with a surface area of about 1 foot by 1.5 feet or 1 foot square. That's going to give you more light that is more likely to work on your SAD. I want to emphasize that this light therapy comes in through the eyes, has no ultraviolet light in it, and doesn't benefit your skin or harm it.
There are other methods of treating seasonal affective disorder in conjunction with or in place of light therapy.
Antidepressant medications can be used. And don't forget natural remedies like going and walking outside on a sunny day. That can be extremely helpful.
Not easy in the winter.
It's true that people with SAD are not motivated. But if you can figure out a way to get motivated, once you get outside and you start walking, you'll feel better. And the habit will reinforce itself because it'll make you feel better.
It's called cognitive behavior therapy.
I'm never going to be able to walk outside. It's too cold. Well, who says? Did you try? Did you put on a sweater? Did you go outside? No, I don't feel like it. That's a behavior. Well, is there anybody who could help you to feel like it? Is there a friend that you could go walking with? Then you could modify the behavior. So cognitive behavior therapy is geared towards affecting your thinking and affecting your actions in such a way that your mood improves.
And if all else fails, book a flight to the Bahamas.
Sounds like a plan.